Welcome to my another video. Today's video is about how do I maintain my hair and what all things I am using for my hair. As I've got so many requests asking how do I maintain my hair, how do Indians maintain their hair, how they have that beautiful hair. So I'm going to share my tips which I'm using daily and the preparation of it. So this is going to be in three process. I'm going to show you how to make a hair oil. The process of applying it, and the third it's like a hair mask. So let's get started. So the secret ingredient is nothing other than coconut oil. Yes, so I'm going to show the preparation of the hair oil. So let's get started. Okay, to make that you will need coconut oil and few curry leaves.
Pour oil into a hot pan. Then we'll add the curry leaves into it. We have to fry it. When the curry leaves are fried, you can turn off the stove. And keep it for cooling. Okay, I'm transferring it to a bowl so that it will cool fast. Now you can see the difference. The oil has become slightly greenish. This is what we want. You could separate the curry leaves from it and store it in a bottle.
Okay, so now we have prepared the oil. So I won't take hair wash every day. It is like alternative days. If I'm taking on Monday, then Wednesday, Friday, like that. And for the application of the oil, you have to warm up the oil a little bit. Just a little bit warm. And you have to use a cotton ball and dip it in the oil and take a small partitions like this and apply it. And you have to apply it everywhere onto the roots, everywhere you have to apply it, and after that with a circular motion you have to massage your hair like this, and you can keep it for half an hour and wash it off with your regular shampoo and your conditioner. So that is how you can apply the hair oil. And there's another method. After application of the oil, you could either wash it off with your shampoo or your conditioner, or else you can with your bathing towel you could dip it in warm water and squeeze off the excess water and cover your hair with that, and keep it for 5 minutes. After that, when the warmth is gone, and again you have to do the same process. You can do it 2 times. After that you can regularly wash with your shampoo and conditioner. So this is what I'm doing. I don't have any secret ingredient for that. Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to make a hair mask for your hair. With this mask you will get a shiny hair. It is going to be super shiny and you will get lots of volume. So I'm going to show you how to make that hair mask. So let's get started.
Okay, Okay, now we are going to prepare the hair mask. For that you'll need 1 egg, half a lemon juice or 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. Then oil. This is a mixture of olive oil and coconut oil. I have taken about 1 teaspoon of olive oil and 1 teaspoon of coconut oil. You have to beat the egg and all the ingredients really well, and it has to be in this consistency, and voila, the hair mask is ready.
So now you have seen how to make the hair mask. What you have to do is you have to apply all over your hair. You can apply all over your hair roots, your hair tips, all over, and just tie it up. You can wait for 1 hour. After that, when it's dried, wash it regularly with your shampoo and your conditioner. So if you don't like that stinky smell of egg, you can remove the egg yolk and you can use the egg white also. But I suggest you to use whole egg. The smell is going to be in your whole bathroom for a few hours, then it will go, trust me. And whatever, you'll get a shiny and a healthy hair. You could use that pack once in a month or twice in a month. That's enough. So these are the things which I'm using on my hair. There's no such secret ingredient, as you have seen. Only those I'm applying on my hair. Hope you guys have liked it. Please subscribe and write in your comments. See you soon.